Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds. Seth Rollins!
What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. And that holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy.
I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo.
And his opponent from Paris, France, weighing in at 233 pounds, Edward Carpatay.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Seth rolls through. Yeah. Oh.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished. What energy in the arena tonight. He may be in a bad way here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Magic! Just a straight-up execution of strategy from Rollins there.
Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins.